So ECE Capstone Design Project Symposium has been there for at least 12, 13 years. Every year I come here and see extremely exciting projects.
Well, our Capstone project is called MIS, the Motorcycle Integrated Safety System. From our helmet, we drive LEDs. If you see a light, you know there's a vehicle in your blind spot.
Our design project is to create an amateur telescope. It uses motors and sensors and a Google Sky application. It's very simple to use, so it's really an entry-level way of getting into astronomy and being able to look at the stars in a very easy manner.
Our Capstone design project is called Q-Exposure, and the basic idea is that we're monitoring in real time the lengths of queues across a large venue. Most of the apps that are out there right now, they rely on people submitting data. So we're taking that element out of it. It's all done by our sensors and it's all done automatically.
You all sort of learn together and you see, okay, what about this, what about that? You pick each other's brains and you get better at working together and presenting and seeing like what you're interested in. So it's been a great learning experience for all of us, I think.